check it out. We got our new fridge. It's right next to the old fridge. Two big burly men brought it into my house. And it's full of Starbucks treats. So if you're actually a local person and need some of this or would like some, and you know, you're like a creeper and you watch my vlogs, let me know and I'll bring you some Starbucks treats. Got this from a lady who gets it from kind of a second harvest situation. They're really good. You just microwave them for 2 minutes and you have to separate them. You microwave it, you separate the meat out, you microwave it for a minute, you put it back together, you microwave it. I eat like two every day. It's pretty bad. So, and I still have some more in here, cooler. So let me know if you need some. I'll bring them to you. We're going to take some to the new cow milker. Yay. There's some Robby fish. We're going to make some fish tonight too. Eli. It's a coyote.
It's a coyote.
So weird. Clarin's making these delicious treats. They are Timbits crackers with marshmallow fluff and peanut butter. This is Nana's secret recipe. Except for it's not secret. Here, Eli. You excited? What's that?
Quiet coyote.
Quiet coyote. Hey friends, it's Sunday. Fast Sunday. And there's a shadow on my chin. can't help it. So my January goal is to not drink caffeine, and so far so good. I drank like a liter of Diet Mountain Dew on New Year's Eve. Put it in the freezer, bring it out, shake it up. It's like a little snow cone. Delicious. Anyway. I can't say that I miss it, but I am eating a lot more, maybe to try to give myself some more energy. Put on like 9 pounds since Thanksgiving. It was bad. Put it back on because, you know, I'd lost it before, but then I was down 2 pounds today. So maybe it's only 7 pounds. Anyway, I'll do better. Where's the camera on this thing? I don't know where to look. Right there? Okay, I'll talk to the little Erin. I've got a little Erin icon, my little sister right here, because we've been chatting. Yeah, so let's see. Robby went home today, Sunday. Came to sacrament meeting with us, and then he's got to drive 5 hours and 3 minutes home. It's a long old drive. He's a dedicated boyfriend. Oh, those two have been together since Boxing Day. From the 26th of December till the 6th of January. Just pretty much all the time, and I can't believe they still like each other. Just kidding. That's a lot of togetherness time. No, they're sweet. I should delete all that. I should totally delete all that. I won't. Anyway, what else is new? Oh, 2-hour church. That was lovely. I got confused today because we went at 10:30, and for some reason I was thinking we'd get out at 12 o'clock. So I'm like sitting there going, what's going on? But no, we get out at noon and then, or no, 12:30. And then choir practice, which we're kind of struggling on a little bit. But I will play that song for you. It'll be so gorgeous. It's called Dear to the Heart of the Shepherd. It'll be really nice eventually. But we're singing it next week, so I got to get practicing pretty much every day. Probably every time I drop Eli off at school, I'll go to the church and practice. Because I have to learn when to move my music pages and stuff, because it's gonna be a struggle. I'll have to tape it on to the back of the thing. Anyways, I hope the roads are good for Robby. The wind is really blowing. Like, there are a lot of big drifts out on the road that they're going to have to clear off. Coming home on these side roads, they were pretty scary. So I don't know, maybe we won't have school tomorrow. That'd be kind of nice. Be nice just to have another day to stay home and relax. So Clarin starts her classes online tomorrow. I think she's taking 15 credits, either 13 or 15. She's got to decide if she's going to take one more religion class. Those religion classes, they'll kill you. They're super extra. They want you to do all sorts of weird stuff. So if she takes two of them, then she'll have a lot of extra weird stuff to do. So I'm going to go home, make some mashed potatoes and some Kentucky Fried Chicken that the Starbucks fairy brought. You know, when we got all that bread, then we got another load of like Starbucks treats and Kentucky Fried Chicken. And I'm supposed to send that out with some to the neighbors. I did give some to the new cow milker. I hope he was excited about it. I didn't actually talk to him. I just sent it with the kids and They gave it to John because they felt weird giving it to him. Anyway, so I'm really excited we have somebody new working for us that hopefully he'll want to stay forever. He's milked cows before, so that helps a lot. Anyway, that's all I can think of to tell you. So this will probably come out on Tuesday. That's my plan. Anyway, and then Wednesday is my last unbirthday before my real birthday. If you understand what I'm talking about, let me know. Okay, see ya. Goodbye. Okay,